I am Dr. Georgakopoulos. I graduated with a master's and PhD from Arizona State University, and I worked in industry for about 6 years, and I designed passive microwave components that they went to satellites and military systems, and I joined about 6 years ago FIU. My research is concentrated in electromagnetics. I am also the director and founder of the Electromagnetics Lab, which is for short EM Lab, we call it. And the vision of the lab is to really, with me and my students, to have fun with electromagnetics and create breakthrough technologies that they will change a lot of things in the healthcare, in wireless communications. We have funded research from the National Science Foundation to create novel wireless powering techniques to transfer wirelessly power for medical devices and implantable devices, wearable devices. Also, we have funded research from the Department of Defense for wireless powered sensors that they go into airborne structures. And also, I'm really excited about this new project we got funded from the National Science Foundation. We're collaborating with Georgia Tech and also renowned artists, origami artists around the world, to create novel antennas based on origami geometries. In the next couple of years, I want to focus in pursuing the work that we have currently funded and expand our research horizons and also expand the education in the area of electromagnetics, RF circuits. And essentially, I want to instill to the students my excitement about electromagnetics and show them that electromagnetics can be fun. And we can have a lot of fun, but still create novel and breakthrough technologies to change the world.